Hey everybody, it's Dave, BlueJacket66, here for a quick video. Just getting together. I sold one of my 1949 Bowman sets to a very, very, very well-known hobbyist and dealer who's been in the hobby since late 60s, early 70s. I think you'd recognize his name, but he got a hold of me, and I'm going to let this go. It's a complete set, 49 Bowman, all mid-grade. Got more 49 Bowman sets, especially my master set, but letting that one go. I'm trying to, you know, raise a little bit of cash. Got the National coming up. But really the purpose of this video is to, for a mail day. It's a 1938 Dixie Lids. Dixie Lids were made in 1937. 38 and 39, as well as 52, 53, 54. And they're really lids off ice cream cups that you'd get at your, I guess, local dairy or the freezer department of your store. There weren't really big, large grocery stores back then. But anyway, and they'd have ball players on them, and they're on the lid of your ice cream, and they would advertise, which is kind of up my alley, a local dairy. So there's a lot of these lids with a lot of different dairies on them. You'll have the ball player, then the other side, it's kind of the advertising dairy, and it's really cool. The ones from the 50s have more stars. The one from the 40s, this particular issue is from 1938, and it has Jimmy Fox, Bob Feller, I can't remember, two other baseball stars. So it's 1938. These are tough to find with the tab in. So here's this advertised Dixie's Dainty Cups packed with velvet ice cream. So this is advertising velvet ice cream. Individual drinking company out of Pennsylvania, the patent number. Filled with frozen ice cream, not less than 3 ounces. So here's the advertising part of it. And here is who is on this one. This is from 1938 Dixie Lig. Record strikeout pitcher from the Cleveland Indians, Bob Feller. And I don't know, this is right up my alley, and how cool is that? So, you know, certainly not a rookie card of Bob Feller, because this is 1937 OPC, is regarded as his rookie card. And he'd been up a couple years here, but look how young he looks. And so this was the lid of a cup of ice cream. And I don't know which side, it, you know, you're not going to get these graded, anything other than authentic, I believe, unless you have the little tab here, which this has. So they're really hard to find with tabs, and they're really hard to find in nice condition, because you just imagine they're the lid of an ice cream cup. So it's hard to believe people would keep them, let alone there wouldn't be ice cream stains or dirty staining all over them. So this is an old, it's a PSA 5. We'll take a closer look at it, but check out Dixie Lids. They made them 37, 38, 39, kind of limited, very limited baseball players, but had larger amount of players and stars in the 52, 53, and 54. And again, you can collect a player and probably collect several different dairy advertisements on it. It's one way to collect it. I think these came in two sizes, you know. I think this may be the smaller cup of ice cream, and then they had a little bit of a larger cup of ice cream. So, 1938 Dixie Lids, Bob Feller, off the old ice cream cup top. So we'll take a closer look at that. Okay. Really neat. I don't know, that's probably 2.5, 3 inches across. really tough to find in anything condition that's beyond acceptable. Look at that young Bob Feller, Hall of Famer, Cleveland Indians, 1938 Dixie Lids ice cream cup top. Okay, guys, thanks for watching.